Good day, friends of the dinosaurs. Today I am in Roblox Studio because I wanted to make a little video about how far I am with the Roblox Jurassic World egg hunt that I'm making. And I know some of you cannot make it to the live streams because, you know, I always live stream at the same time, which is good for me. But if you live on the other side of the world, then it's not a good time for you. So maybe you missed the live stream. So here's a video to show how far I am with all the stuff that we've made so far. It's not really too much. I mean, we only just got started. I decided that the first level that I wanted to make is the Indominus Rex enclosure. And someone said, make a level in the belly of the Indominus Rex. So that's what I'm working on now. It's almost done, and the rest isn't really done. So let's see. So first I made the walls. I actually made the floor out of terrain instead of blocks. I thought it looks pretty cool. I don't usually use terrain, but I don't know. Tell me if you guys prefer terrain or like if it's made out of blocks, if the ground is made out of blocks. What do you guys like more? Personally, I actually usually like blocks more, but for this level, terrain is pretty good. I also started making a few plants, but of course, when it's done, there's going to be a lot of trees, because if you've not seen Jurassic World, there's a lot of trees in the Jurassic World, in the Indominus Rex enclosure. So of course there's going to be way more trees everywhere. But first I have to put the other stuff. I have to hide the eggs. So I made some scratches on the wall. There's some scratches on the wall. I hope that's the right wall, because sometimes it's hard to see in the movie where it is. I think the door is on one side, of course, but then I think the place where Claire looks at the Indominus Rex is like right next to the door, I think. And then the scratches are kind of on the other side. So I put the scratches there. And I think I'm going to make it so you can climb up the scratches. And then maybe there will be an egg. Maybe. I don't know. I'll put an egg somewhere. Tell me if you have any ideas where else I can put eggs. Okay, so this is the Indominus Rex that I made. Took me... I think I did it in one stream. Took me like 2 hours or something. But I think it looks really good. I made it just out of blocks. And simply just rotating, resizing and stuff. And I even put like little Zeds. So it looks like it's sleeping. The Indominus Rex is sleeping here. And to get the Indominus Rex egg, I'm going to make it so you have to go inside the mouth. There we go. And if you go inside the mouth of the Indominus Rex, look at this. We're actually in the belly of the Indominus Rex, where I put some people. So if you have seen Jurassic World and Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous, the true fans have also watched Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous, then you might know all the people in the belly. So this man is the first one to get eaten by the Indominus Rex. I think his name is Letting. I think that's his official name, but I don't know if they say his name in the movie. He's the man who gets eaten first by the Indominus Rex, like right outside when it just escapes. And then later in Jurassic World, the movie, there's a lot of soldiers that get eaten. Here's one of them that I made. Okay, I'm actually pretty bad at my own obby. Okay, I'm going to try. And oh, what? I was standing on the bone. See, this is what I mean. I'm terrible at my own obby. So here's one of the soldiers. As you can see, I even made the little radio that they have. They have the hat. They have like the blue camo clothes. I think it looks pretty cool. Maybe I'll put some more because there's only one. And in the movie, there's like a bunch of them. But I also put the gun, and he has a laser sight. The gun has a laser sight. Oh, well, this one, this laser is coming out the middle. I need to change that. It's supposed to come out of here. Anyway, if you touch the laser sight, you will die. I'm really bad at this jump. Okay. Oh, how? Every time I think that I didn't touch it, and then I die. Yes, okay. And if you paid attention in the movie Jurassic World, they say that the Indominus Rex, when it was still a baby, when it just got out of the egg, one of the first things it did was eat her sister. So there were two Indominus Rex, and here is the sister. I even put the sister in the belly. There, look at this. Look at the little baby sister Indominus Rex. And then here I have one more character. I forgot his name. He is from Camp Cretaceous. I forgot which episode. It's in the first season, of course. And yeah, I got him almost correctly. The clothes are a little bit wrong. The hat has some more white or beige on it. But yeah, he's close enough, I think. I don't know, maybe I'll fix the hat later. He is pretty cool. So here I have the people who were eaten by the Indominus Rex. And if you finish the obby, there will be an egg for the egg hunt. So maybe soon in a live stream, I'm going to be starting to make an Indominus Rex egg, which is going to be really cool. I think it's going to be a lot of fun to make that egg. And there's also another way that I haven't finished yet, which is basically, come on, why? I feel like I jump over it. It's so weird. Okay, there's also a secret way, which I still have to make a ladder here. And if you go up the ladder, then you can jump over these wooden planks, I guess. And then you can fall down. And it's like the second way to get to the end. Like you can choose which way you want to go to the end. Okay, so I already... Okay, I'm going to try it. I'm going to try. Okay, so the ladder already exists, but it's invisible. I'm going to make it... I'm going to put a hint that people know that there's a ladder. Oh, wait, what? My camera just changed direction. What just happened? Okay, that was weird. I don't know why that happened. Up here. Up here. Okay, let's see. I don't know if I like that there's planks in the Indominus Rex. It doesn't really make a lot of sense. Oh, that one's too far away. I need to fix that one. That one is too far away. Yeah, I might change it so that it's not planks, but maybe something else. Maybe it's slime, just like the slime down here. Maybe it'll be slime that you jump on. What else is in the Indominus Rex body? Maybe the heart. What? That would be weird if there would be the heart or something. I don't know. If you have any ideas for my game, let me know. And tell me if you like this level so far. It's not finished. But if you go into the mouth of the Indominus Rex, there's already a level, an obby inside of the Indominus Rex, which I think is pretty cool. So that is pretty much everything that I've made so far in the live streams in the Jurassic World Egg Hunt. I think it's pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with it. I'm very excited to make the rest because I feel like we can start off with like a small level, just this level, and only put like 5 to 10 eggs. And then that will be like the first, I don't know, alpha or beta stage of the egg hunt. Instead of like working on it for 2 years before releasing it, I think I want to just release one level first. And then everyone can try it and tell me if they like it. And then I will make another level. I really want to make a level that is the main street of Jurassic World. I also want to make a level of the enclosure of the raptors. And I want to make a gyrosphere level. That would be really cool as well. If you are a Jurassic World fan, please tell me if you have any more ideas of what I can put in the Jurassic World egg hunt. And if you like it so far. Okay, that is the end of my tour. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you are as excited as I am to play it when it's done. Yep, that's the end. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur. Stomp, 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 stomp.